Good morning, everybody. Today is Monday, October 19th. Thanks for joining me for morning prayers. As our tradition is, we will pray through Trinity's prayer list. Happy to pray for anybody that you would like as well. We are going to use a Prayers of the People form 2, today. And it's just silence after each bidding. So if you want to follow along, it's on 385. Let us pray. I ask your prayers for God's people throughout the world, for our bishops, for this gathering, for all ministers and people. Pray for the church. I ask your prayers for peace, for goodwill among nations, and for the well-being of all people. Pray for justice and peace. I ask your prayers for the poor, the sick, the hungry, the oppressed, and those in prison. Pray for those in any need or trouble. I ask your prayers for all who seek God or a deeper knowledge of Him. Pray that they may find and be found by Him. I ask your prayers for the departed. Pray for those who have died. On Trinity's prayer list, we pray for the Stokes family, Michael Rudman, OSF, the Wozniak family, Jennifer Noel and the Noel family, the Bradley family, Michael Bell, Betty Jean Vaughn and family, Eddie Bradley, Jessica Marquez, Ed Brown, Lisa Webb Pagano, Wyatt Ewing and family, Nyla Snyder and family, the family and friends of Sylvia Nudler, Yvonne Hollis and family, Sean, Christy, and Ryan Dooley, Barrett Law, Miriam Marquez, Betsy McMillian, James Dooley, Judy Miller, and family, Nancy Matice, Chuck Shemunkovitz, the Horton family, Suzanne Nimmo, the Otto family, Pat Kaufman, Marge Burley, Judy Miller and family, Ethel Roof, Adam Battitt and family, Jack Farah, Karen Fitzke, J.J. Jordan, Caitlin Mulleran and family, Beverly Ann St. Louis, James Lawrence, Jane Anderson, Christopher Marcus and Christina Cox, Mary Farmer, Valerie McGuire, Donald Wise, the Nimmo family, Carl Menke, Dominic Vesuvio, Sarah Husted, Kathy Goblerish, Nancy Lowers, Netta Hodges Moses, Elwin Quirk, Amy Turner, Ralph Evanson and family, Christian Grist, also happy birthday, Christian, Nelcha Brewster, Kyle Yoder, Amanda Freeland, Val McGuire, Noreen Atkinson, John Nault, Stephen Kaufman and family, Sharon Weaver Knowles, Caitlin Dolina, Jane Blakely, Bailey Oaks, Laura McClung, Benjamin Dolina, Father Bill Anderson, Sonia Schmitz, Shannon Erdman and family. We also pray for frontline workers during the COVID-19 outbreak. Nicole Miller, Michelle Euler, John Kittner, Michelle Hobson, Beverly Ann St. Louis, Ben Dolina, Barrett Law, Vic Nimmo, Brandy Bartos, Melanie Hedrick, Joey Lopez, Jennifer Noel, Jimmy Cheek, Caitlin Brown, Kendall Law, Kai Shea, Mark Vesuvio, Joseph Clemente, Robin Watson, Amy Jordan, Brian Watson, Carl Lancaster III, Amelia Babbitt, Victoria Lancaster, Victor Lancaster, Josh and Adam Babbitt, Becca Workman, Sarah Helmacy, Brittany Dixon, Sarah Faulkner, Mike Fields, Tori Alexander, Aiden Shea, Allison Wren, Mike Wright, Amy Wright, Catherine Reinheimer, Caitlin Dolina. Praise God for those in every generation in whom Christ has been honored. Pray that we may have grace to glorify Christ in our own day. O Lord our God, accept the fervent prayers of your people. In the multitude of your mercies, look compassion upon us and all who turn to you for help. For you are gracious, O lover of souls, and to you we give glory, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and forever. Amen. God bless you, dear friends. Have a great day. Hope all is well with you.